Does anyone have a flare gun?
That's more. This is probably almost 10 to 12.
Brad, you definitely got it.
Yeah.
If we floor it, we got it.
Brad, you got this.
Right, yeah, as your toes are damp.
Brad, you got this.
Dude, it's not even that shallow. Is it pretty deep?
Yeah, it's pretty deep. I mean, we got this.
What if you go that way?
There's no way. I'm not going through that.
Why?
Thing.
Don't be a bitch.
Fish are out of control.
Look at this big ass one hopping out of the water.
There's fish all over everything.
Oh my god. I hope it got all that. I really do. Jesus Christ, did you see that, Brad? Oh, I hope they keep doing circles. One of them's gonna have to hit him, right?
They're gonna just be right next to us.
Mike said, tell him to stop.
You beached?
This size roll though, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Well, back to square one. We don't have a chainsaw.
Oh, and I took that log, I took that saw out too. Man, it's flowing good here.
Yeah.
Brad, do you want to lead?
No, I will say, even though if you guys can't see them, you're uncovering logs that you might not see, but I'm seeing. So you need to lead. Because you're...
Thank you. I just took a fish to the face and exploded my